Yesterday, I made a mistake. I made a mistake, and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip-up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am. But he's dead, Father. And nothing I say will bring him back. If I go, am I merely being selfish?
My child, grief is for the living, not the dead. You do whatever you need to do. Because his sorrow has ended, and yours has not.
Thank you, Father. Thank you. I will.
Try not to get in my way.
Oh, I want no trouble. Well, I'll be here all right.
Please, sir, behave in an orderly fashion.
No, I don't have second.
Entering
thoughts.
The Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. I don't know you. Hey, excuse me. I'm talking to you. Hey, you're ignoring me. I know you are.
Information on what the perp looks like?
First, I thought he was that guy from the church, but clearly he was not a God-fearing man.